Say hi. Yo, what's up guys, what's up people, my good family, my beautiful people. Today is another day. Yes, so good morning, good afternoon, good evening and good night wherever you are. This time now in Africa, in Kenya, now is very in the morning. So welcome back to my YouTube channel, welcome to Making Story Together. Welcome, I need your advice, I need your support, I need your support, you know, yeah, your support, your advice, yeah, and also, yeah, I need your watching hours, yeah, sorry, I forgot. Guys, so, today is our amazing days, guys. When you come for first time in my channel, please subscribe, like, comment, and share, and even you come to, you watching my channel from a long time, make sure, guys, you share my link, tell a friend to another friend, because remember, I need to grow, actually, you know, yeah. So today, I'm here in my home, you know, I'm here with the baby man, guys, you know, baby man, anytime is with me, you know, anytime, okay, so, mwambia sante, hi, guys, you know, I buy some cassava, today I'm enjoying,
adia mungu, today I'm enjoying.
I buy some cassava. You know cassava? Cassava in Africa sometimes is cheap. I go to show you guys something amazing. It's very a lot, it's very many food, many cassava. But it's very cheap, man. Imagine. So sometimes we proud to live in our Africa. We love your Africa. We appreciate our Africa. We thank so much God in because our Africa in our village. Not Africa. Sometimes you can see maybe another country, Africa's, but is hungry too much. Imagine. So in our Kenya now, by the way, there are a lot of blessings. Imagine, but yeah, I'm sorry for that, for it so much to our friends there in Nairobi. You know, we have something problems there, you know, and we lost our friends, you know. Actually, I don't know at all with you what, but we need to pray for all of them, our friends here in Nairobi, you know, because remember last time raining too much, and he have a killing people. Imagine, you know, raining same time is like Noah, you know Jesus, God told Noah, go making boat. Imagine, after you're making boat, make sure you calling all their friend, we love you, all their friend, we appreciate you, all their friend, we living like your family. Make sure you come putting together, you just inside and start your life inside. Make sure you take condo, make sure you take mbuzi, make sure you take ngombe, make sure you take I speak in Swahili, sorry. I mix. Make sure you take cow, take sheep, take sungula, I don't know. And make sure you take chicken, take goat. Hey, Uncle guys is helping me. Say hi. Suna jiona hapo. Eh, bwana, suna jiona. Sema hi. Hi. You know, my son is very funny, guys. He's very funny like me. Imagine. But I pray God, by the way, my dream, I need to see this guy's very superstar. He look a superstar. The next time, and this guy gonna look a superstar. Imagine. So actually, I appreciate so much God for giving this blessing. Okay, guys, so Noah have making the some boat. When he making boat, you know, this son, guys, is very funny. Anytime he need to smile. Imagine, he don't like to see mom. Imagine, he love me alone. Imagine, when I making video, he need to stay with me. When I driving, you need to stay with me. My son, guys, imagine. Look at it, guys. You take some camera, guys. Imagine. Look at it. You know, my son actually is like a blessing. Even face is like me. Imagine. So this is true me. Is me. So you gonna kunilisi me. You gonna release me. I don't know if this is calling you what. Yeah, you gonna release me. So when I retire, this kid is guys, this son, he gonna take my GoPro, or my camera, and my brain, you know. I gonna teach him everything. This guy is a professional. This guy is gonna living in US. Imagine. He's gonna living in US. Imagine. So in the name of Jesus, I pray for him. No problem. So Noah, I'm making something, guys. I come in the story. Noah is making some boat. When he's making some boat, he told everyone, "Can you come help me?" He say, "Oh, Noah is retired." You know Noah, guys. Noah is in the Bible. So imagine now, Paul. Jesus, God, he say that. Paul. Sorry. Hola. Imagine Jesus, he say, never, ever, forever, he cannot killing another people in this world to the water, through water. Imagine through water, through raining. Hey, God is saying in the Bible, he cannot killing another people through water, to the water. Hey, mix. Hapa nimechanganya. Hapa sivyo nimeongea vitu gani? You understand? Are you understand? No problem. When I understand, no problem. When you can teach me, guys, you know, because remember, me, I'm Christian. Anytime, guys, I love you guys to give you some story true in the Bible. Imagine. No problem. So welcome so much, guys, to my YouTube channel. But make sure you subscribe and like, comment and share. Please. Today I'm very happy so much because I have the amazing heart. Actually, I'm so happy so much, guys. I'm so happy so much because when I see, guys, my son is very health, is a good health. Look at it, guys. Imagine, is very happy, guys. Imagine, no problem. Imagine when he finishing to kunyonyaling. Kunyonya wanasemaje kwa kizungu sasa? Guys, I asking uncle here. You don't know, guys, what ni kunyonya, guys. What ni baby take some nyonyo. Inyonya in the mom. Imagine what in calling, guys. He's calling what? Imagine in English. Baby, maybe some son, maybe like that son, he cry. When he cry, mom, he come, he carry the son. When he carry the baby, and he give him some nyonyo. Some nyonyo ring. Hey! Hey, some nyonyo, guys. He give me some nyonyo. Hey, some nyonyo. Wacha kucheka na wewe ujui. You laughing and you don't know. You don't know, eh? You don't know what ni kunyonyesha, guys. Imagine, eh? Eh? So he give me nyonyo. He giving kids nyonyo. In example, mama yake ni give me, not give me. He give this son nyonyo. Eh? He is kunyonyaling. He's calling what in English? Can you teaching me, guys? Well, by the way, I know maybe this in this video you're watching right now. I know sometimes I have some African man, you know. Yeah, you can support me. Maybe you understand in Swahili. What I need to say. So you can teaching me, guys. Imagine. You can teaching me what I say. We is calling what? Hey, teaching. By the way, actually, I appreciate so much, guys, to all subscribers. Because actually teaching me. Sometimes we can teaching me, guys. Na we ni mugumu ba. Guys, look at you guys. Look at my sister in-law. He's a very, very strong man. He's a very strong guy. Strong sister. Strong. Hey, Pole pole bwana, unajua sasa nawe imeshika nini?
Imekwama,
imeshika kinyazi. Sorry. Look at you guys. You have carried something there. By the way, I'm gonna tell you what he carried and what he came to do right now in my face. Look at you guys. He's my sister-in-law, actually, by the way. He's my sister-in-law. I call him sister-in-law because he's a friend to my wife. And all of them, this one and also this one, is a friend to Mama Jacqueline, my wife. You know? Okay, we need to continue, guys, our story, guys. Which I need to say. Niko nasema.
Matiti.
Matiti tumeshatoka kwenye hiyo mastori bwana. Matiti bwana. Hey, by the way, you are an African man. Sometimes you can teach me. Watch any. By the way, I appreciate. Yeah, I need to say that I appreciate your support, by the way, because remember, even me sometimes I thank so much. Remember before, I don't know to speaking or else something to say all hi, how are you, or to introduce me. Imagine. I don't know before. Imagine right now I speaking sometime English like this guy, guys, this friend Gintu. You know Gintu? Gintu is a very professional. He's speaking. He cannot miss. This guy is very laughing anytime. He's be happy, guys. Imagine. You know, imagine my friend is Gintu. He's speaking good English. Even you sometimes can miss. You can miss to speaking English. But this guy, guys, cannot speak. Don't miss. He don't miss. He's speaking English. Hey, like a promoter. Like a motor. Like a moderator. Imagine. Pole basi, guys, you see, guys, his mom. So he's starting to cry. No problem. So now he need to start it to kunyonyaling. So I don't know what's calling what in English. Maybe my mom can teach me, guys. Which he calling to giving kids nyonyo. No problem. Muna ni cheka. Guys, you know Mama Jacqueline is laughing me. Guys, uncle, you have carried the baby, so you're going to be... Hey, basi. Hola. I come, man. No problem. Guys, so, imagine. So, Mama Jacqueline is laughing me. Another thing here, I have buy some cassava. Guys, today I'm very happy so much. Today I don't eating ugali. You know in Africa, when you see in Africa we are very strong. It's because sometimes we eating some natural food. Imagine. Natural food. Beautiful food. A sweet food. A good food. A strong food. Imagine. Look at it, guys. This one is not from market, guys. Imagine. This one is not from market. This one is from the farmer. Imagine. You know my sister-in-law, guys, I have given because my sister-in-law, this one is 100. Imagine. 100 is $1. Imagine. Look at it, guys. $1. It's very a lot. It's just here in the basin. Asa kizungu na nyina changa. You know English sometimes changanya li. Imagine besen in Swahili. In besen in English. Imagine. Kitchen, chicken. Harvest, service. English is a mixer. Imagine. So no problem. English is not water, but for me, by the way, English is hard for me. So in fact, look at it, guys, this one, 100 is like $1. $1 in US dollars. Imagine. So let me take this one. I need to test this one. To kutafuna tafunari. I need to start to kutafuna tafunari. Asa mimi nataka nikuulize. Guys, actually, by the way, I'm here with my wife, you know. You know, my wife is so cute. It's so beautiful. So can you introduce? I'm here. You know, guys, baby money now. is hungry and also he loves me so too much. When I need to start, I like to travel, to come in US. But when I started to traveling, when I starting the journey, maybe I need to book ticket. Imani has started to cry. When I take bag, I starting the journey. Imani cry too much. Daddy, can you carry me? We need to go to see my mom in US. We need to go to see my grandfather in US. We need to go to see my grandmother in US, imagine. And I told that, remember, you don't know English. Even me, I don't know to speak good English. So look at you guys, my son. Even my son, he don't know to speak good English. So when we come in US, my friend, we're gonna look like what? I don't know. You can jazia mwenyewe here. Yeah. So can you introduce guys yourself, guys? Actually, I'm here with my wife. Yeah, my wife is very dirty, guys. Oh, is kuchafuka. Is very dirty too much. But no problem. You know, I look. You know, I love this guy. Akiwa hivi. Yeah. Introduce by the way. Before you cut your baby.
Hi. Mm. People, hello, what's up? Today in African morning.
Yeah,
good
yeah.
Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening.
Yes.
So my husband, me, I'm tired.
Yeah, you tired. Hujajitambulisha sasa, hujasema unachotaka
kufanya. My name is Neema, Neema Mapopo.
Mm.
Today I help my
your friend. Nikisema your friend unasema my friend. Nikisema you ni wewe, your friend.
Your friend harvested too.
No, not your friend. Nikisema your friend ni rafiki yako. Nikisema you. Nikisema
my friend, help. You are harvested to beans.
Yes, so you are to harvest the beans.
Too much, yeah.
Mm.
Yeah.
So you tired? Sorry, no problem. Take your son and have given the nyonyo. So I don't know calling what nyonyo is kunyonyesha ring. Guys, actually even me. Guys, can you teach me? Guys, look at you guys now, baby man. He have a go to the mom, you know. So you need to have some nyonyo. It's kunyonya ring. So I don't know what's calling what. Can you teach me guys in English? Take baby, give the nyonyo. Hmm. Hello, no. Is wanna say man?
Darkness.
Da.
He must look humble.
English. English is not water. Guys, look at it, guys. Water is just in the tank. In the water tank. Imagine, it's just 10,000 liters. Imagine. It's just water inside. But English is not just in my brain, in my heart, or in my all of my family. English is not just. But we need to just slowly. And also next, you're gonna just inside. Okay, so guys, today, yeah, I come back actually in my place, in my site, in my home, in my dream house, in my home. I'm very happy so much. And actually, I have some visitors, yes, friends to Mama Jacqueline. Yeah, he calling him, he need to...
One Love Cottage.
I come in my One Love Cottage. This is my One Love Cottage. Never give up. Me, I don't give up. When I struggle from... Guys, you know me, I know I come from where. So I make sure every day I fight. Every day I never give up. Me, I don't give up, guys. I'm telling you the truth. Continue supporting me. And even me, I promise you, I don't let you down. I promise you. Every day I'm gonna struggle to show you guys I fight. Because I don't cry, you know, my views is crawl down, you know for what? I need to struggle. And you, by the way, guys, take me your hand. Watching my channel every day and make sure you don't miss my videos and make sure you're watching my ads advertisement and make sure please you share my link. Actually, please. By the way, this is true, guys. When you come for first time in my channel, subscribe, like, comment, and share. And also, when you watching my channel for a long time, please share my link. Share my link, man. Yeah, share my link, man. Yeah. Even me, I need to grow, man. Yeah, something like that. It's my request humble, guys. I need, guys. I don't force you, guys. Sorry, guys. You know, sometimes my voice is go up, but I don't force. I need slowly. No problem. So today I'm here, guys. I came I take my kids. I take my Jackie. I put Jackie in the school early in the morning. You know, guys, remember I living with Jacqueline, and Jacqueline has starting to go to school. Yeah, so I putting my daughters in the school, and I came to see what is going on, and Mama Jacqueline calling that he have a fence, he need to he go to harvest beans there for this farmer there. Look at it, guys, for this farmer there. You know, so he say that right now in the home for his friend to Mama Jacqueline, home for my home of my sister-in-law is very far, you know, is very far. So he say that he need, because this place, look at it, guys, this place is very open, you know. So he calling me, he say that he need to help us to give chance, to give place to harvest his maize and to put in to the sun, you know, to the jua. So can you introduce, by the way, wakujue kwanza. This friend, by the way, is here. Yeah, maybe you can introduce yourself, and also we're gonna continue to making one two. But his beans is there, you know. Sorry, guys, son. You know my face, guys. My face is he looking like I'm eating bomb. I don't look like a handsome, because you know, son, he has putting too much in the face. So face is kujikunja kunjali. No problem.
Hello, guys.
Yes.
I'm Maria. He is my brother-in-law.
Yes.
His wife is my friend.
Wow. Mama Jackie is there.
Yeah,
he's
yeah.
Busy guy. He's in the YouTube, guys. He got to watch me. He got to watching. You know, sometimes even my wife is watching me, guys. Supporting me, by the way, actually, so much, guys. So I love you, my wife.
Here is my sister. Unfortunately.
Wow, okay.
She's down.
Okay.
She could have said hi.
Okay.
Okay, I came to harvest my beans today. Rains are too much. And I stay very far from here.
Yeah.
It's a little bit more kilometers. So
yeah.
I have to request Mr. Elias here to host me.
Yeah, okay.
Yes.
Wow.
I'm very grateful. He compensated and he helped me. He gave me his hand in help with his wife.
Yeah,
I'm
okay.
Very grateful.
No problem. Welcome so much. This place is our home.
Thank you.
And remember, you are my family, and so be free. Anytime when we need something, you can call me. Maybe you can call my wife there. You know, it's your friend also. Yeah, so please be free. Relax. This is your home. You know, this is places is
thank
very
you, thank
when
you
harvest
much.
Also, and also maybe maize. Yeah, you can post in here. Don't worry. Be free.
Thank you.
So today is the first is beans.
Yes.
And the next is maize. Yeah. So no problem. Now I don't putting a lot of maybe materials here, maybe a lot of things here. So this place actually is a very open space. Yeah, so be free.
I'm very grateful.
How do you feel, by the way?
Thank you. Yes, I'm very grateful.
Oh, wow. So you're speaking good English, like you come from the US. I don't know. You sometimes can teach me. You know, me English, by the way, for me is very hard, because I don't go to school. Me with my wife, actually, we need your help. Supporting me, guys, my wife, to teach me something English.
Fine.
No problem.
Okay.
Guys, actually, baby man and also is here. Say hi. Take them. Cannot throw down. You know, this beans sometimes is very bad. Sometimes. Remember me, I have some issues in my stomach. Yeah, you know, I have some problem. Sometimes it's because these beans sometimes is very ngumungum, is very hard. Look at it, guys. It's red beans. Red beans is, by the way, actually is very hard, but no problem. My sister-in-law, me, I appreciate. No problem. Even me, when I finishing to making this house, yeah, actually, even me, I need to start to farm. You know, remember, even me, I'm farmer, guys. Even me, I'm farmer. Guys, actually, see, everything is all right in my place here. In my place, yeah. Actually, everything is going well. Yeah. So let me take some cassava there, because I'm hungry, guys. I'm hungry. You know, now it's morning. It's a morning, but you go to afternoon because it's 12. Yeah, it's a 12. Actually, it's 12. Yeah, 12 afternoon. Yeah, something like that. So I need to get to take some cassava here, and also to get inside. Okay, so guys, actually I appreciate so much through your support. So today I come back. Yeah, I think this is a week I'm gonna start. Guys, continue by there to pray for me, you know. Continue to pray for me, actually. Yeah, because I need to finish these things. I need to finish, actually. Guys, there, look at when you see a lot of noise there. Is a fence, he harvest timber. Yeah, I harvest timber there. Yeah, so this is his machine to move in to harvest these timbers, you know. Yeah, something like that. So now we're starting to take the washing hand, and also to washing hand and wewe angalia mtu anani bana kana nini mnafanya hivyo. Be careful, man. We need to go home back. Introduce by this, it's a very, very long time.
Yo, what's up, guys?
Hmm.
My name is Jaja.
Hmm.
The senior man.
Village man.
Village man, no, nanga po. Okay, guys, we are back to my popo's residence. Mm. In my popo's house.
Mm.
My popo, the boy.
Hmm. Na popo mwenye.
Acho popo mwenye, the boy. The young boy.
Yeah, ni am young boy by the way.
Mimi nakula ndio the young mtoto dogo huyu kabisa.
Hakuna mapopo the man.
The man, wewe usita kuniingilia unde.
Me, I'm the man.
I'm the man.
I'm the man.
Me,
I'm not son.
Bora mkakawali. Kwa nendaga na mimi pole pole. So guys, we have come back. There is a problem. You can see there is a problem here. I want to rectify this pipe. You see, according to our senior director, he said that we have to change the direction of this water. So it has to look to pass this direction. Go this way. So that's why we have come here. So guys, also, I don't understand. I don't understand, guys. See, you go and ask, go and see somebody will help you. There is this in any.
Where?
Hadi Abu. Sitting. And sitting down.
Sitting down.
Sitting down. Hadi Abu. I'm going to beat you. See where we're carry up. Pass here. See where are you pass here.
So I'm going to mungeza kikulia.
Where to bili basi kikulia na mlaka sinda mna mchanga musa. Hadi apu. Pass here. Osta kulimboli mbocha na hapa. Okay guys, you see I have to changanya. It's no good, no problem. So guys, so actually the main point to be here is to see on how we solve this problem this problem of water. You see the way my lovely brother Mapopo has tried, the way he has not even wasted, he has consumed a lot of money to make sure that the foundation is not warm. So that's why we are also trying all the way out to make sure that this water doesn't bring any problem again. So we have to change the direction of this overflow pipe. So I also, please, my humble request, please subscribe to my Popo's Mwenyewe
YouTube channel.
Yes.
Popo the man.
Give me support. Popo the man. What's that kuni fundisha? Where the man? You are a young man. Serious, you are a young man. So if you want to be a man, you want to be the senior man, do something. Serious, do sir.
Even now you have about make it something. This is make is our amazing something.
Amazing.
These are a good something.
Oh, I know what we.
Ah, bwana. Hey, unachoma walai.
Piga dabu. Piga dabu kumama.
Hey, umechoma. Umechoma.
Piga dabu.
Umechoma.
Kama mwanaume, si mwanaume?
Mm.
A man.
Mm.
Two.
Guys, you know, Jaja, he advised me, guys, a big issue. The problem advice. You know, me, I calling, guys, my papa, the man. But this guy said that, you know, when you need to call the man, maybe somebody man, you need to take two wife, maybe three wife. Why is this advice? This is a very bad advice.
Go to the Bible. Go to the Bible. Bible. Solomon had how many wives? Solomon has how many wives?
Solomon. Solomon don't married. So because Solomon he married. Let me tell you something.
Yeah. Bible, no.
Me, I know Bible because you know I'm a Christian.
Okay,
even me, I'm a pastor. Let me teach you something. Amen. Karibu sana. Uja hapa sadaka iko wapi? Utoe kwanza wewe.
Sadaka.
Sasa hiyo fungu la 10. 10%. You know this guy? He said he needs
10%.
Let me teach you before we continue to the Bible. To the sadaka. We are in the Bible.
Yes.
Solomon,
first Corinthian, did I say?
Let me tell you something.
Okay.
Solomon is the first guy, he have the more power to control Israel.
Okay.
And Israel, you know, Solomon, you know, he taking the lion. Is kupanua mdomoni.
He was a very strong man.
Yeah, he's a strong man.
In a way that he can hold even a lion.
And he take hand in the lion. You know me, I'm a pastor. Me, I know everything.
Okay.
Even you need to teach me in Swahili.
How many wives did that guy
have? He don't have all the one wife because he need
you
to...
He was a badger.
Wait.
He was a badger.
He's a bachelor.
Pastor.
Wait,
pastor.
He have the one, he have one dem.
One dem, no. Yo.
So Solomon, he have a one wife. The one wife is a Delilah.
Delilah?
Yeah.
Delilah wife.
Delilah is Delilah.
Delilah
yeah.
Wife.
Eh, Delilah wife.
Ajani choma hapa rafiki yangu. Delilah si ndio alikuwa anapiga mtu na jiwe.
Alipiga mtu na jiwe ni Goliati.
Oh, yeah.
Me, I'm pastor.
Okay, that's what you can. You
know?
You have
so, got
it.
Because you got Samson and Delilah. Delilah is cheating Samson. And Samson, everyone come to killing Samson.
Huh?
Yeah.
That's the Bible.
Yeah, in the Bible. I'm telling the truth.
So you
guys, comment, guys.
So you need a church?
I need a church. When you bid the when you have some money, can you come to
church?
Yes, when you have money, come supporting me like maybe the 1 million, 1 million Kenyan shilling, I go to building the some church. Me, I'm pastor. Can you give me the 1 million? I show you. I'm making the some church and
guys. This is a good news. And it's a good news. A good number of people in Nyabuhanse, they want to be preached. And they want to be played for. So already we have a pastor, we have a contribution. Contribution. So subscribe. Subscribe. Mabobo
YouTube
channel.
No,
sadaka. Si sadaka, wajatoa sadaka. Sasa wakienda kanisani, si going to church. They have to give 30%. We want to build the church.
Bana. Guys, me, I'm pastor. Me, I don't force guys. You know, this guy is not pastor.
No.
Me,
not
guys,
to give the offering is a must.
You know,
to give the offering is a must, not a request. It's not a request.
Me, my heart is...
It's not a request to give a gift. It's not a request. It's a must that they have to contribute. The issue of church, that's not a request. They have to understand that.
You know, so my heart is for cheap. You know, this one, my heart for this guy is for God. You know God, from God. Me is from... Sheep. Mimi roho yangu ni ya kondoo.
Sasa mimi mbuzi.
Na wewe sio mbuzi, ni roho ya roho inakaa ya mbuzi. Wewe unakaa unapiga makelele sana. Unajua mbuzi anafanya na. You know goat anytime he let a long noise. Na. But me I'm cheap. Kondoo inaitwa cheap.
You are a humble.
Sheeping. I'm humble like a sheep. So me, I need.
So me, I'm kerere like a goat.
Where you roll, that noise too much like a goat.
I'm trying to tell this guy to contribute for the sadaka, so that we can have a church and you are bringing problem inside.
No.
So you don't want the church?
I don't know. Me, I don't force it. But when God is sending maybe angel, he come to tell me in my dream, you know, because you cannot see angel live. Yeah, you cannot see angel live. Maybe you're sleeping, you can have some dream. Maybe you can
so
see.
You are sleeping. Where if angel come?
Angel can come. No. Angel can come. Can teaching me.
The family
me,
problem,
I'm telling you the truth. Where? You don't know anything. You, me,
you
I'm pastor.
No family problem.
Me, I'm a pastor.
Problem. You don't sleep. You keep on thinking. What will I do?
My kwanza wewe ukipata maraika kija kuongeleshwa umebarikiwa hautazeeka. Wewe unaona umezeeka.
Hallelujah.
Inafaa Mungu kubariki. Guys, may I pray for him, guys? You know, I need to have some angel.
Yes,
he came to give some story about his life.
Yes. Okay, guys. Okay. So, what we our conclusion is, please, in a humble way, we need a contribution for Sadaka. What we build a church. We need to build a church. My popo from today, all what is a priest or is a pastor. In the other way around, is a pastor. So you need a church from today. So please, when you say subscribe, contribution.
Guys, this one is a very joke, guys. Is it not? Guys, don't start to complain right now to say that maybe we start to begin money. No, this guy, guys, is very comedian. You know, he's my friend and he's a comedian. So you don't say that we begin money. Oh, we need. No, this is a joke, guys. It's jokes. But by the way, my heart is look like I'm be humble, guys, like a sheep. You know, you are. So may I go slowly. Wow, guys, today I'm very happy so much, guys, because I come back in my dream house, my one love cottage. And also, Nakuja. Nanda, Ima meshikira kare kanini ka camera? No problem. Guys, you know, I have some calling from home. Guys, so I'm sorry. I speaking huku and I eating. I'm sorry. You know, I call it, I speaking and I eating. I'm sorry. I prepare my mouth. Guys, so thank you so much, baby, for your time, guys. I really appreciate and I love you so much. May God bless you so much. I have some emergency call from his sister, my sister-in-law, and Mama Jacqueline. He called me. He said he's there. I have some calling from home. You know, I have some images. So please, when you come for first time, guys, please make sure subscribe, like, comment, and share. And also, please, when you come watching my channel from a long time, make sure, guys, you share my link. Tell a friend to another friend. Because actually, I need to grow, you know? Yeah, I need to grow, guys. So please, my request humble. Make sure you do that, guys. So please, I really appreciate and I love you so much. The thanks for me, I'm gonna pray God for you. The thanks for me, I'm gonna making something good. Make sure every day I'm making some content, our amazing content, our beautiful content, our good content, our sweet content, my good content, my beautiful content, my love you content. When in you, when you love you, imagine. So no problem. So thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate, guys. God bless you so much, guys. May I really say that? Bye-bye.